Stop on, you don't want to do it? Oh, they're the best though. Any Dragon Age fans here? Kurt Cobain is asking. Any Dragon Age fans here? There definitely are. Yeah, Google says 40 max. Trendcutter, thank you very much. Beltrazi. I think they respawn, I'm not sure. Ah, okay, what, the baddies? I got the broom and it looks like the bristle's on fire? Wait! Which one? Queen. That one? Or when you ride it? Hey, what? For the gear, does it have, like, legendary? Oh, yeah, it does. It's got legendary. I mean, I just sold some. I feel bad now. That one's extraordinary. Let's see if we've got anything better. Nah. Don't have anything better at the moment. We've also got well-appointed. I don't even know. I don't know what that means. All the time. I'll take a picture later. Ooh, I want to see. That's so cool, Queen. I want to test it out. I wonder what it looks like. A stylish broom with a light touch, quite literally. A nimble broom with an impressive style. We could try that one. Let's try it. Nah. This looks so silly. This broom is quite fast though. Just kidding, they're the same. Get down. Well, well, well. Aww. I didn't like that one. Trendcutter, thank you very much for the follow. Sometimes games like feel like chores to me and you got real dishes. A smooth ride that cuts through the air like a potioneer slicing ingredients. This is a broom fit for a queen. A witch queen. Aww. No, but seriously, queen, I really want to see your one. I like this one, actually. It's kind of cool. You know, it's not bad. I do like the little seat. The seat's cool. But I don't like the cauldron thing in front. It looks silly. Mystic Flower, welcome in. Carl's here. Hi, Carl. I wonder, can we change brooms while we're on the broom? No. Well, I was hoping we could. We should buy all of them. We've got 16k. You'll post on Discord later? I might quickly go and buy it. Shall we? Just to see? I want my broomstick to have fire thingies coming out of it. Let's do it later. Gotta collect them all. You made me sing the Pokemon song in my head. Tidal Hunter, yeah. DA Origins is an all-time great. See, there's a lot of games I haven't played. Eponymo, you were asking about Far Cry 3? No. So, I don't remember who it was, but someone in chat wanted to gift me Far Cry. I can't remember if it was 5 or is there a 6th one? But they were going to gift me this game and I said, you better not, because I mean, it's expensive, but also I don't know if I'm going to be able to play this game yet. And plus, I don't know which one is better. Far Cry 5? Far Cry 6? Far Cry 4? 3? I just don't know. Is there a Far Cry 6 or am I just making it up, by the way? I'm forgetting. Gia, how are you doing, Gia? Welcome in, ma'am. Can you show your room of requirement? Trendcutter, I can. I'm curious how you designed it. Well, I did not design it, huh? I just dumped everything there. Don't judge me. I didn't spend much time in the room of requirements, to be fair. Trendcutter. Carl, how are you doing? Welcome back. Gia, nice to see you. Yeah, Gia. What have you been up to, Gia? How's the move? Did you moved on Saturday? Toxic Play Puppy, welcome in. Black Metal Unknown, welcome, welcome, welcome. Bearded Gamer, how are you doing? How are ya? It is a bit silly, says Yololo. What the broom? Yung Dink, welcome in. Can I just say, Mystic Flower? I'm doing very well, thank you very much. My day is going really, 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 really good. We're hanging out. We're hanging out. I've eaten some food. We're after the stream. We're gonna jump on over to Discord and we're gonna watch The Last of Us Episode 6. Y'all, you guys are all red. You guys are all welcome to join us if you want to. You have to join the Discord, of course. It's gonna be in the Couch Potato voice chat. Although we won't be voice chatting, obviously we're watching a movie, but it's gonna be in that channel because we have two potato Couch Potato channels. So yeah, if you do want to join us, go into the Couch Potato, not the text one, but the voice one, okay? I look forward to seeing you all later on. 83, it could be something you unlock from the challenges. Oh, the broom? And also, Martin's son, welcome in. Martin's son, how are you doing? Welcome in. God's on Rio? Or is it God's son Rio? God's son Rio, welcome in. Powered by rice. Bye, Zara. Aww. Are you leaving us? Bye, you. Oh, you're moving this Saturday, Gia. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, so Mertlap tentacles are a rare potion ingredient known to raise resistance to certain dark charms and contain healing properties. An overdose, however, can cause purple ear hair. What the? Imagine if your hair, your ear hair, turned purple. Like, no one's really gonna see that. It's so weird. Fire Guy 4, but the next one seemed like more the same. Ah, okay, so it was only 4 and 5. Is there no 6? Have you ever seen Breaking Bad? Oh yeah, Zakadoo. I loved that one. Like, I binged it. By binge, I mean, I watched it over the spell of, I can't even remember. 3 weeks, maybe? Yeah. I couldn't stop. It was like back to back to back after work watching it on the weekend, binge watch. Yep. What about it? There is a 6? Oh, okay, good. Overdose and see if your hair turns purple. So weird, right? Purple ear hair sounds stylish. Guys, want to check out my ear hair? So weird. Can you imagine just saying that? LeMay, thanks for the entertaining day. My lurking is over. Peace out. Aww. LeMay, use and abuse. You take care, LeMay. Lots of love, man. Lots of love. You ever play VR? I've got a VR headset. I've got them, but I've tried playing Green Hell in VR. You can't do it in multiplayer for VR. It sucks. So I do not recommend it. I've also played Half-Life Alyx. I haven't finished that game. And I've of course played that Beat Saber one. It's fun, but I think I need better games. I think I need to play something like Phasmo. I'm going on and on and on about Phasmo all the time. I've got the game. I just haven't managed to play it in VR. Or at all. Where is it? Oh.
Revelio.
Really? There's more? I mean, come on. How many more do we need? I do not see it. I do not like it, Sam I am. I do not like green eggs and ham. Yes. There! I see it now. Finally!
Get the best of me.
Is this Diablo 4 beta? No, obviously not. I liked Primal 2, but they really shouldn't have copied this exact map from 4. Ah, see? Oh, and Dre Tosis? I like your voice. Are you a singer? I do sing, yes. I love to sing. I love, love, love to sing. The only thing is, at the moment, it's been a little bit meh. But you will hear me sing every now and then. I'll sing just little bits here and there. I won't sing full songs at the moment. I'm really sorry. I should really. Hello from France. Ooh, bonjour. Hello, hello, hello. Your name is Skylar White. Yo. Your what? Husband is Walter White. Yo. What? Anthony, welcome in. And Nicholas. Your name, man. I'm gonna jump in and give you my socials again if you guys wanna go and check that out. You're more than welcome to. Alright. No, we didn't do that one, but maybe we could do this one. Just to take some. Hello there, Cherry. Welcome back. Luna, I grew up in Albuquerque. Where is that? Albuquerque? Did I pronounce that right? I feel like I did. No, it's wrong, isn't it? It was just like the show. What? Breaking Bad? Waited on the whole crew after the series finale wrap. At the restaurant too? Such nice people. Are you serious? I'm so jealous. So envious. Oh my god. That's so cool. Wait a second. Have you got any pictures? Yeah, why did that person have to say such weird things? Thanks for deleting that one. Fair enough. Gross. No one can pronounce that right. Right. Albuquerque. 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 Mini Hot, welcome in. Internet brings out all the weirdos. Have you proof of that? Stav, are you talking to yourself? You just replied to your own... to your own message, la. What's going on? CODM Tactical Force. Welcome in. Hello, hello. Hemlo. Nova, how are you doing? And Nicholas. You good? What's up? Are you guys playing... To the new folk. Are you guys playing this game at all? If you're not playing this game, let us know. What games are you playing? If you do play, that is. You do yours from time to time? I'm reading your message, don't worry. Uh-oh. Who sees us? Uh-huh. Yeah, wait. Sharp cheddar. And this is why I'm wearing the... Again, I mean, it's not an invitation, but it is telling people, like, yeah. There are a few. I mean, there's different types. There's different types of weirdos. There are some that are...
Shame, you're so foul.
That are, you know... Zara, I see enemies. You see Zara enemies? Where, Andy? In the game?
Who lived here, I wonder?
Yeah. You're weird, not a weirdo. But wait, sharp cheddar. I'm a creep. This is what we were saying before. And I'm a weirdo. So, you know, in that respect... Okay, come here, you.
You. Some of those wizards were friends of mine.
Oh, stop hiding behind the thing.
The beast is safer now.
Oh. What does this do exactly? Does this give us, oh, maybe I need to just... Yeah. Oops. Okay, that's annoying. I was just thinking, like, does this just... I don't know. What do we achieve when we do this?
C2, welcome back. How are you doing? What did you get up to this lazy Monday?
You know, when I say Lazy Monday. Every time I say Lazy Monday, it makes me think of that Maroon 5 song. Completely different day, though. Can you guess which one? I've already given you a hint. Oh no. Okay, so it's in there. Lazy Monday, I've been working this whole time. Okay, it's my Lazy Monday. It's clearly not everyone else's. I managed to not see it, says Cherry. I don't, says Luna. I was working and didn't have anything with me. It was a huge party and I didn't have time to breathe. Wait.
Oh!
Damn! That would have been so cool. So, man. I'm so jealous. I mean, hey, it's a memory that you'll never forget, right, Luna? So that's all that matters. How cool is that, though?
Shame I didn't have an audience for that one.
Where does that go? I don't understand that. Ouch. Close. Whoa. Really? Where did you come from? Yeah. How are we so powerful? They didn't even stand a chance. Too soon. That was fun. Interesting. It's exploration, hard mode, Pog. Oh my god. She is the weird shit streamer. Oh my god, Poggers.
Yeah, that's me. Noob Master Warlord. That's me. I'm a bit of a weirdo.
Wait. Are there rumors about me? Have you heard about that Eurasian chick who's weird? She's so weird that she wears t-shirts that says weird on it. Yes, I believe you grew up there. Why wouldn't I? Why wouldn't I? Did we pronounce it correct, though? Hang on a second. She's a little cray-cray, like the rest of us, says Andy. Andy, what's been happening? I like the Bangles song, Manic Monday. Just Manic Monday. Yes. No, but I was thinking, Sunday morning, rain is pouring, like Jeep said. Lazy Monday, rain is pouring. Can't do it, doesn't make sense. Morning, Ichigo. How are you doing, Ichigo? New Mexico gives film studio tax credits, so a lot of filming is done there. I worked at the fanciest restaurant in town, so I was fortunate to see many famous people. That's so cool. That is so cool. I love that. Noob, welcome in, Noob Master. Let us slide, lol. Am I supposed to be concerned you don't believe where I grew up, no one would lie about being... Exactly! It's horrible and very similar to the show. Luna, no. No time for those people. Don't worry about it. We're keeping an eye out. Stun! She is brunette like you. Who? Zara Lapar, go eat food! Noobmaster, like from the endgame. Ooh. Lovely delectables. That's so weird. I just heard of the Eurasian chick and now I'm here. Aww. Yay. Welcome in you. I like your cute emote there. Eating popcorn. I need one of those. I need my llama to eat a popcorn. That's what I need. I'd be really happy if I could do that. Get that. Get my llama dude to Dude,
Leviosa.
To eat some popcorn. Humble Mofo, welcome in. And Heavyset. I hope you're well.
This looks intriguing.
Okay. cleaning up the map. Oh, there's absolutely nothing here. Well, it's going to be behind there because I can see it. Don't lock me in. That was kind of cool. Weird. You know, I would love in my forever home one day, if I ever get my own forever home. What, that's supposed to be over there. Anyway, I would love to own my own library full of books. Nice, like I want to get a, I've actually got a really cool bookshelf. It's made out of wood. It's like solid wood, and I would love to get one that has like a ladder, you know, a ladder kind of attached to it. That would be so cool. Red Fox is for life. You love this game. How far are you in the game? Did you finish it? And Addie Pie, yo, you, how are you doing? How's the game? It's fun. It's a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying it. Won't don't waste too much time on the vaults. They are the same. One chest, one bad loot most of the time.
These rocks have seen better days.
No trophy or challenge. That's all good, C2. We're just gonna continue doing it. I mean, I think there's a feeling of completing everything you possibly can. That's probably what it is. Jay, high five you. You did all of them? I know, you're saying it's a waste of time. I mean, I'll probably sell them all, get some money. But yeah, nah, I'm not avidly looking for them, but if I stumble across them, then why not? I didn't get to do that one. Can you tell me more about the ancient magic spot, hotspot, by the way? Like, what happens when you collect them all? Just tell me. Arn? Who's Arn? I don't think I've been there before. Yeah, let's go looking for him. Hey, is Ronan still here? Hi, Ronan. I love the emote too. It's very cute. I'm gonna have to check that person's emotes out. The power of emotes. There's meant to be a shop. Oh!
I cannot thank you enough for all you did to get my cards returned to me. I've been painting and painting. Incredible how
I'm gonna test out the broom.
Inspire such beauty. More than happy to purchase that. Good to have stock, I always say.
I mean, you're lucky I have all this stuff. What? Don't have any more money or something? What's going on? Why is this shaded? Like, why is it quite dark? Is that because there's no traits yet? I'm gonna hang on to it.
Appreciate you stopping by. Be sure to visit me again.
Ooh, let's try it out. Ooh, designed by the famous broom maker, Leonard Jukes. This broom is perfect for handling the competition. Ooh, let's try. The PS5 Quest is so sick. You can't have your... Well, I have a PlayStation 5. I've got a PlayStation 5 and I've got the game on my PlayStation 5. When I first started streaming this game, I was playing on PlayStation. And well, I'm House Slytherin. Our character's name is James McLovin. No, James McMagic. Who's the McLovin guy?
Wizards are no match for Ranrock.
Where is that from, McLovin?
Right for goblin kind.
Damn. Someone's addicted. Fizz loud. Is it? Wait. Who is it? What was his first name? Steven. Was it Steve McLovin? Super bad. Yes, super bad. It was super bad. Sorry. Yeah. Ooh. I mean, it reminds me of a unicorn horn. We're collecting all of the mounts. His name was Fogel? I don't even know. I thought it was like a normal name. And then McLovin.
Rory. Welcome in, Rory Hazel. I like the name Rory. Thank you very much for following. Selamat pagi, Rizwan. Selamat pagi. How are you doing? That means good morning. Fogel. Fogel McLovin. Would you come up with something like that? Have you guys ever given anyone like a pretend name? And I'm not talking about, obviously, you know, I'm talking about like when you were a silly kid. So I don't know if you guys know this brand. It's a stationery brand called Lisa Frank. And as a kid, I think it's American. I used to love Lisa Frank stationery. But yeah, I mean, I know on Twitch we all have different names, but I mean, like, you know, like, what's her name? Phoebe from Friends. Regina Falangi. So kind of like that. So anyway, so I remember many, many years ago, one of my friends, well, she was my flatmate, and she invited me out to go clubbing. And so we go clubbing, and she's like, oh, hey, like, let's come up with fake names and stuff. And I'm like, this is stupid. Like, I don't think this is a good idea. And she's like, yeah, no, just come up with something cool. And I'm like, I can't think. So I'm just like, Lisa Frank. And she's like, wait, isn't that the stationer? I'm like, Lisa Frank is my name now. She's like, okay. His name wasn't McLovin. It was what he put on his fake ID. Yes, that's what I mean. So that's what I mean. Like, he created that name. Smart. Banana hammock. Damn, time flies. I just looked him up and saw this. Superbad's McLovin turns 40. Oh my. Yeah, okay. I've had enough talking about this. Search find, welcome in. Zeph, you're here as well. More ancient magic bars. Okay. I wonder if I can just... I want to go and get
what
this
do you back. Have in store for me this time?
Wait.
What's that? Who's there?
Nothing.
You won't defeat us all.
Wait, where are you? Where is he? I don't see him. He must be on the other side. I've already cleared this area. I remember. I remember this area. Oh, there you are. Yup. Ready as I'll ever be. Now where did you go? Are they down here somewhere? Oh, there you are. Da, 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 da. Let's get him.
Your blood's okay. On Ranrock's hands.
Yeah, well, we've already cleared this place, so I don't think we really... I didn't even know there was a Merlin thing here the first time I came here. Where's this supposed to go? Maybe over here? Get up! There's nothing. Oh, okay. Ooh. Nothing. It's all crap, anyways. Little Cindy Who. What? Who? From the. Little Cindy Who? Isn't she from. The Grinch? Yeah, from The Grinch. Did you see what happened to Little Cindy Who? Who of Whoville? What happened to little Cindy? Oh no. Stop it. You can though. Tom, I would have loved McLovin. It was what? Younger than me.